is ABC 7 News at 5.
A local doctor has created a new painless way to resurface your skin and help you look younger. ABC 7's health and science reporter Carolyn Johnson shows how a three-pronged approach may lead to better skin.
So I'm looking to smooth out these fine lines and to just kind of get my skin looking more fresh.
Lynn Pura is trying a procedure she hopes will give her a more youthful look. Dr. Daniel McGrath pioneered a newly patented treatment he calls the Pallone procedure. It's a combination of three resurfacing treatments applied one after another.
We've basically taken all the things that have been used commonly, we've put them together in an effective fashion.
You let me know, Lynn, whether or not this is something that's comfortable or uncomfortable, if you're all right.
First, he uses a light microdermabrasion peel to remove the top layer of skin. After giving Lynn's entire face the light peel, he wipes it clean.
Ready? Here we go. No problem?
No problem.
All right.
Next, Dr. McGrath uses an erbium laser. Row by row, the laser's heat resurfaces the skin, removing blemishes and discolorations. The erbium laser also helps tighten the skin, triggering the rebuilding of collagen under the skin's surface.
But the key to the Pallone procedure is this transderm device. It's filled with hyaluronic gel and uses ion tophoresis, basically electric currents, to push the gel through the now porous top layers of skin.
Hyaluronic acid is not new. Doctors have been injecting it as a filler for several years, and it's the main ingredient in Restylane and several other dermal fillers.
Now it's really starting to penetrate.
Dr. McGrath claims the transderm device makes the difference, using negative and positive electrical pulses to force the hyaluronic gel into deeper tissues, and it's done without any needles.
With the transdermal application, there's no side effects, there's literally no downtime, and there's no concern or fear of the needles with the injection.
Here's a set of before and after photos published in a recent pilot study. Additional sets of other patients also show the effects of the Pallone procedure. 45-year-old Vivian Currington says it greatly improved her sun-damaged skin.
After the procedure, I feel a lot younger, maybe 5 or 6 years younger, because when you look in the mirror, you don't see those deep lines, and your makeup applies so much better. And you feel great, good about yourself.
Okay, Lynn, let's go ahead and sit you up there.
When Lynn's treatment is finished, her skin appears a bit red and raw. But within a couple of days, Dr. McGrath says she should heal with younger-looking skin, giving her wrinkle relief without the pain of injections. Carolyn Johnson, ABC 7 News.
We have a link to the doctor and more information about the Pallone procedure on our website. Just go to abc7news.com and look under quick links for Drive to Discover.